Level 48. The Pharaoh's Pyramid. Survival difficulty class 4. Unsafe. Unsecure. Medium entity count. Level 48 is the 49th level of the backrooms. It is right now an unconfirmed level. Description. Level 48 appears as an Egyptian pyramid. It can be accessed by finding a pyramid on level 46. It is known as a maze, and the end of the maze will bring you up to the next level. It is divided into 6 stages, with each one being bigger and with more and more booby traps. There are portals to different stages that represent stairs. Seeing a set of stairs indicate that you have completed that specific level and is an advancement to the challenge. Going up these stairs will bring you to the next level. Once you fully ascend the stairs, there is no turning back. Make sure you bring almond water, you will need it to keep your sanity in this maze. Although, along with the booby traps and the likeliness to lose your sanity possibly being some obstacles, an entity called the Pharaoh will also hunt you down through the maze, with each level being more difficult. The Pharaoh. The Pharaoh is the only entity found on level 48. It is a golden entity with a gold face. It is basically just a living Egyptian sarcophagus. The Pharaoh will eventually find you if you lose your sanity on this level. If someone is found, the Pharaoh will grab the traveler, pin them onto the wall, and it will do one of 4 things: beat you to death with a golden rod, transport you back to level 2 with Kintut's curse, leave you unharmed and transport you to level 4. Send you to a realm dubbed the Egyptian's Hell, which is a place worse than the backrooms. Not much info is known about this place, as no one has ever come back from here, and the only information about it is from eyewitnesses who saw their fellow travelers being transported. Entrances and exits. To enter, it can be accessed by finding a pyramid on level 46. To exit, if you survive, you will end up at the end of the maze, which is a set of stairs at the 6th stage. Go up them, and you'll see yourself at a long hallway, only going one direction. The end of the hallway is a bright light. Walk through it, and you will be at level 666. If you're lucky, the Pharaoh can also transport you to level 2 or level 4.